The ancient town of Mellowmede was destroyed by creatures known as rhinotors. They live on still, but in a state of hibernation, deep within these caverns. They use the crystals to prolong their worthless hides.
To enter my lair and wake me from my slumber. Aha! Prepare yourself, little man. I shall roast the flesh from your bones. I see. Well, in that case, I will pluck out both your eyes. Oh, great. I'm just going to give you a good hiding.
Thank you.
Potion. Leave me alone. Drink it when you need it. It gives you armor that is impervious to heat. Brush it lets you breathe fire. Now go away.
Wouldn't this make a wonderful tourist attraction? Come see Stengard the Mighty! Come and see the last of the centaurs! Oh, and see that dork over there? That's Daniel Fortescue, would-be hero! Ha 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 ha!
Daniel, there you are. I was so worried about you. I know you have the heart of a hero, Daniel. Now we must show the others. Would you like to take my magic lightning bolts? I don't have many, but they're very powerful. Off you pop then, and keep your chin up. Oops, sorry, Daniel. Now take care. The good people of Gallimere are depending on you.